I was born in Puerto Rico. My mom moved to the United States and wanted us to have a better life. I didn't know any English. Just the whole culture is completely different. Being here was kind of tough at first, not feeling like you really belonged anywhere. And it's funny because that very thing was what led me to music. Class and I just kind of did it out of necessity and it just kind of fell into the cello. But I was super excited the first time that I could take it home, and ever since then I've just been in love with it. Whenever I thought of like what I want to do with my life, all I could think was help people and play music. I do get to sort of uplift people and sort of send that energy through the cello as I'm playing for them and just expressing myself. Being here and not knowing the culture and language barrier, music did help me connect with people to help me get through tough times I was having. It's almost like a different type of language that you can really connect with people and express things that you can't even explain with words. There's not a word for it. I wouldn't be where I am if it wasn't for the people that helped me get here. And that kind of goes down to the name of my first EP is Embrace. I want people to embrace cultures, embrace, there's so much hate in the world. Embrace nationalities, embrace different kind of music. Embrace who they are right now. Know that the past does not define who they are today. So we've all done wrong, we've all done things that we're not proud of, but you know, you can choose when you wake up today to be who you really want to be and keep walking that way. So I want my music to inspire hope. I want it to make you feel like refreshed and renewed, and like you can actually move on and become what you want to become.